duties of protecting the president's daughter that she was abducted. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Resident Evil 4.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was excuse me. Sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Detrás de ti, imbécil. Detrás de ti, imbécil. Picadillo. Oh, la campana.
Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
Lord Sattler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
egoísta, hijo de puta.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Over here, stranger. got something that might in- Got a selection of good things. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all?
¡Imbécil! Thank you. Hay un rumor. Hay un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón. Es un hombre.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems.
¡Un forastero!
Oh, Lord. ¡Los voy a romper a pedazos!
something that might interest you.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank. I'll buy it. Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. I'll buy it. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all straight? That what are you buying? Is that Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
¡Agárrenlo! ¡Allí está! ¡Un forastero! ¡Agárrenlo!
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
romper a pedazos!
Thank you.
got a selection of... What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Is it... Thank you. Is... That... What are you buying? Not enough cash. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait. Follow me. 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 Wait. Follow me.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon!
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
¡Un forastero!
Thank you.
Welcome. Got a select. What are you, boy?
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world.
Like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Thank you.
puede romper a pedazos!
¡Un
Wait.